Why worry about tomorrow? And why worry? Your steps are getting slow. If your life has been spent for Jesus, you don't have much farther to go.
For the next hand you shake could be the hand of the Savior. The next step you take could be on streets of peerless gold.
And your next meal could be the marriage supper.
And the next touch you feel, he could be blessing your soul.
Be strong now and keep on going. Don't be angry when things turn out wrong. Don't give up when it's almost over. All the signs now are pointing to hope.
For the next hand you shake could be the hand of the Savior. The next step you take could be on streets of pure gold.
And your next meal could be the marriage supper.
And the next touch you feel, he could be blessing your soul.
And the next
time.